This video is about quilting stacked bump back feathers into a heart shape. I call them stacked because there's no stem down the center. I quilt a couple feathers going one direction and then a couple on the other side. It's kind of creating some feathers on the backs of others. I've done this style as an overall design to fill a quilt more than once. It's fun and relaxing. Just know where you're headed and let the feather do the rest.
Thank you. there it is, a feathered heart. The part of the cross-hatching is not all done. I'm sorry I didn't get a video of that part. Maybe later. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe. See more and find me on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and check out my Etsy shop. There's a social media icon in the lower right corner of the banner on my channel's homepage. Have a blessed day.